After seeing Kanye West tell Kim Kardashian to stop showing off her body, Wendy Williams encouraged Kim to know her strengths and not let Ye take her sexy away. A shocked Wendy said, Kanye told Kim, I couldn't believe what I was seeing, that he doesn't want her to be sexy anymore. Kim had been stressed out planning her Met Gala dress. Look at this dress. Like, why are you denying that? Anyway, Kim looks beautiful. She wore it anyway. Wendy then played a clip from the October 13 episode of Keeping Up with the Kardashians when Kanye seemingly tells Kim to stop dressing sexily because he's on a spiritual journey. He said, I went through this transition where being a rapper, looking at all these girls and looking at my wife, like, oh, my girl needs to be just like the other girls showing their body off. I didn't realize that that was affecting my soul and my spirit as someone who is married and the father of four kids. A corset is a form of underwear. It's hot, but who though? Kim was outraged by hearing her husband practically say she can't dress sexily anymore, and she said, you built me up to be this sexy person and confidence and all this, and just because you're on a journey and transformation doesn't mean I'm in the same spot with you. Totally agreeing with her, Wendy added, I agree with her. Kim's journey is not his journey. Kim, he didn't build you up to be sexy. You were sexy all along. Does Kanye even know how you got started in this game? Ray J does. You can't deny she turned it into a billion-dollar empire. She's studying for her law degree, but the core of it all is the sexy. Kim ended up wearing the dress. They went to the Met Gala together. He wore a tracksuit. And I don't care how expensive it is still a tracksuit. Can you imagine? Then Wendy addressed Kim directly. Kim, don't let him take that from you. In life, you gotta go with your strength. And Kim, we know what your strength is. She dresses sexy, but she's not out slutting around with a bunch of men. She's going out dressing sexy, but then going back to the compound where Kanye is there and the kids. Her sex appeal is not threatening or slutty. It's just Kim, riding off of her strengths.